Hello viewers, welcome to another video. In this video, we will going to see the different types of transformers used in the electrical power systems, mainly in generation, transmission, distribution and utilization of electrical power system. Also, these types of transformers are used in small electronic devices. So the factors on which different type of transformers are based upon, we will see all those factors and we will going to cover all types of transformers. It is a very commonly asked question in the interviews also. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please don't forget to subscribe it. First of all, based on the transformation ratio, the transformer is categorized into three categories. First is the step-up transformer. It means that the output voltage is higher than the input voltage. The next is the step down transformer, in which the output voltage is less than the input voltage. And third is the isolation transformer, which is basically used for isolation between the input and the output voltage. Then, based on the type of the material used between the two windings, we have air core transformer, the iron core transformer and the ferrite core transformer, which is basically used for the high frequency application. These type of the transformers are very common and they are based on the type of the service. So this is the power transformer, which is mainly used in the substation. Then comes the distribution transformers, and then comes the instrument transformers, which include the current transformer and the potential transformers, or CT or PT. The next category is the operating frequency. So first is the mains operating frequency, which is either 50 Hertz or 60 Hertz in different countries. The another type is for the audio frequency, and the last one is for the higher frequency. Another category is the number of phases. Obviously, we have a transformer for the single phase, three phase, and another category is the auto transformer, in which we have a common winding between the primary and the secondary winding. Now, based on the insulation used in the transformers, we have two very famous types of transformer. The first is the dry type transformer, and the another one is the oil type transformer. I've also made a video on the difference between the dry type and the oil type transformers. The link of this video is shown at the top of the screen. The next category is the application, in which we have three different types of transformer. The first is the welding transformer, and this type of transformer is used for the welding purposes. The next is the isolation transformer, in which the secondary and the primary both windings have the same turns and the turns ratio is 1. And the last type is the constant type, which is basically used for the voltage stabilizers. Another category is the cooling method. So based on the type of the cooling used for the transformers, we have natural type, oil filled and air blast type of transformers. Another category is the type of the winding connections. So if both the primary and the secondary winding is connected in star, this is called star star. Similarly, if both windings are connected in delta, so we have a delta delta. And the another is the delta star type of transformers. So all these types of transformers have different applications. And lastly, based on the type of the core, or you can say the shape of the core, we have either core type transformer, shell type transformer and berry type transformer. So if you want me to explain in detail any category, you can write down in the comment section below, and I'll definitely make a video on this topic. So for more interesting videos, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.